tattoo of himself of Warframe! I gotta take my horse to the... Sorry. Let's go back to this. We at the Jupiter Junction. See? I completed all that. And let's kill this item. Let's see how fast we hit. I was killing demons. That ain't fun. We heard her screaming in terror before she tore me apart. Got some kind of puppet.
I only got three weapons.
there some mods I need to put on? Up my what? Up my damage mods? Now it goes good with the outfit. I need that Reaper scar. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to throw back those bullets so they don't hit me all the time. Where to put? You already get that. Yeah, this boy just adds stuff for me. You can't take away none of those. Throw some stuff. Put on my shield. We should just upgrade my health. Max health. That's the highest I can really go. You don't need to upgrade the plan. Oh yeah. Guys, and if you're playing Warframe, just join the clan C9 Inch Nails. And let's say that again for you. C9 Inch Nails. Join C9 Inch Nails. That's C9 Inch Nails. Please. Thank you. It sounds like C9 Inch Snails. Why? I was just say, what did you just do? What did you just do? These ones. I really don't plan on them. So for all aeromods. No! Which are for my dual wielding weapons. I think one dual wielding weapon is the daggers. I get a combo. We're gonna take a speed trigger off! That needs speed trigger! It just goes fast in general, but still. Speed trigger's good. Especially since this has more capacity than normal. I'm stronger than her, I look cooler than her, but how can I not win? That cool factor, that looking cool all day factor, I look cool all day. I can't just got my Alex, aka Lex, aka Lex. Put my most upgraded thing on. Oh, I could also put that. That ups a lot. Woo, that's in the thousands. That's only the Galatine. What's the name of it called? Guillotine? You also got my little toxins. I put like everything on it because I'm just lazy and I don't want to do anything. I'm just real lazy. But don't take me on my gear. I mean, none of my gear. That's all important gear. I actually have set up for some stuff I can use to iron stuff. All of it. Important. Now. This jumpsuit. Yes, this one. Now, let's try it. Thank you, James. You know, thank you. Let's get to it. Different change. Not glow, though. I have a magic jet. I have a jet my weapon's down to. Ooh, that's cool. Look. Ooh. All right, he's been playing the AKA Lex. Come on, girl. Get out. Later. Peace.